Hello guys, welcome back to a new Black Desert mobile video. In this video guys, I'm gonna test my Titan, rework Titan in PvE and PvP to see if it's that good right now. So as you know, Titan has last update a major buff. So let's review really fast what that buff consists on. And so main thing guys that the Titan got is this Theorian Trophy, okay? This is a passive skill, and what this one will do, when you consume 35 mana points by using the skills, or if you consume mana points 5 times, okay, it applies this Theorian Trophy, so it will transform the Titan in like a beast, okay? For 30 seconds while this beast form is activated, okay, max HP is increased by 4000, does not apply in the arena, by the way, reduce damage from adventure by 20%, so you'll take 20% less damage from the adventurers, both PvE and PvP, and recover 3% HP every 5 seconds for 30 seconds, so also HP regen, this is really nice. Also, if I use Giant Roar, it will apply Theorian effect and reset duration. Increase max HP and recovery applies from level 70 or higher. So you need to be level 70 or higher. Some other changes or improvements, I would say like this skill. It has Forward Guard. This one, Grand Super Armor. So they apply also to PvP. This one got this thing, Flow Instill Fear, okay, applies 350% of falling rock hit damage, max 2 hits, invincible while jumping, okay, super armor while attacking, not apply in the arena, inflict bound on hit, so you can activate this flow, or deactivate it, okay, so, okay, let's go, first thing, let's transform, let's see how this works. So if I activate this one, okay, this skill, it will transform into a beast. All his attacks are different. Even his jumping, running, charging, all the, and also you can see my HP also went higher. And I regen faster. Let's see other skills, how they look. So as you can see, all the skills, or most of them, let's see this one. Okay, so if I use again 35 mana, it will transform again. So see, my HP went back to normal, 18,000. And after I use more 35 mana, so I use like 5 times the skill, see again 22,000. So this is very useful guys, okay, this is very useful in PvE and PvP. As you see now, I'm in the last region, okay, 26,000 recommended. So this is the highest region, okay, is the frontline zone. For my server, recommended CP is 26,218, and I'm under that CP. I have 25,000, so I have like 1,000 less. But it's no problem for me to farm in here, while before there was a problem, I could not farm in here. So this helps me a lot, I can farm into higher level areas, higher CP recommended areas. Another thing, let's go, let me equip the right skills, okay. Another thing, when I farm the bosses in Hadoom, also it helps me reach guys higher levels, so I'm gonna test. Oh, Hadoom, wait, for example this boss at level 70 I was having some problems, but now, because this boss is kind of hard, but now my health will be always full almost, so you'll see. So you still apply in the, when you farm the bosses, the HP also will go up by 4000, HP regen, all of those will apply, okay? So you'll see it helps a lot, guys. It's a huge seat, 22,000 plus HP. So this helps a lot when you farm the bosses, especially if you want to reach higher levels. Actually, I'm gonna try to reach with few of them max level 99 and collect all the rewards. So as you can see, my health doesn't drop much while before it did. So now it will be easier to farm higher levels, okay, reach higher levels. So let's go. So you have many benefits now. I have this, but also if you choose Titan, you'll have also some benefits. They are worth quite. They are quite good. And let's test PvP, guys. Let me equip the skills. Okay, we'll see how it goes. Let's try some PvP. Should I try also Ramones? Let's go for Rank Arena. Let's see if I can find. I didn't do any. Let's see if I can find some opponents. I didn't do much PvP. I was quite busy these days. Especially there is another game that I started testing. If you watch my video, you know which game. So yeah, I could not. I was, you know, I was happy about the last update that my Titan finally got the buff. I didn't have the time to really test him, so I can transform, boom, right away using that skill. And let's try. Okay. Okay, that was easy. Start again. That was a weak opponent, but he's faster now. He can take more damage. I mean, he won't die as fast. Oh yeah, easy right now, easier than before for sure. Doesn't mean he's the strongest right now, but he's not the weakest for sure, guys. So let me know, what do you think about this class? I might try also some Ramones. Let's do more. Okay, so here in the arena, let's see what I can do with my new shape-shifting class. Okay. Oh, come on, get him. Did I got the kill? I think somebody else. Yeah, see how fast he is now? It's harder to catch, no? It seems my teammates left me alone after they got the kills. Not nice. Okay, I got one kill. Run. Get this. Okay. No, they got me. Well, what can you do? Oh man, the other team is... Oh, there are two Titans. Two Titans in the other team, what can I do? Come on, bro. Oh man, no. Let's get the other Titan. Let's get this. Oh, they got Legos. Okay. Still, I'm not at the bottom in my team, which is a first. Oh, it's still not done. Wait, wait, wait. I still have time. I thought it's done, I don't know why. I saw them winning. Oh yeah, oh yeah, oh yeah, oh yeah, oh yeah. Oh, let's get the kills, let's get the kills. Okay. Run, 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 run. Okay. They got me. No, my teammates. Well, my teammates were kind of weak. Let's do one more. Let's do one more. Maybe this time we can win. But I did quite well by myself, you know. So better than I used to do before. So, bro. Change to. Okay, ready. Ready or not, here I come. This is more fun now. It's more fun. I don't die in an instant. Before Titan, being the biggest class, he was hitting like a girl and melt like butter compared to the other classes. Which didn't make any sense. At least give me the defensive power, you know? Last longer, like they did now. I don't have huge damage, but I can last, you know? I can take damage and not die that fast. So yeah, we have different mode now. Okay, let's have some fun. Oh, there is another. Where is the other dude? There he is. No, bro, bro, bro. No, no, no. Oh, the beast. He almost got me. Okay, got one. Can I get the second one? Okay, I got another one. Ah, somebody got me. I was greedy. I got greedy, guys. That's why. I got greedy, and this happens when you get greedy. So you need to. Okay, let's get some points. Somebody else got that. Oh, no, 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 not the freeze, not the freeze, bro. Not all. Ah, they were all on top of me. That wasn't nice. I thought I'm too strong. I was wrong. What? The ice was for them, not for me. Okay, I'm doing mistakes. I need to get back on track. Bro, I need to help my. Okay. Yeah, I think the some of the players are stronger than me, so because I could not do damage to them. I don't know. I was trying my best, but nothing was happening. Okay, I got 5 kills. 6. And nice. So we managed to defend our base. Okay, that was fun. So definitely the Titan now can take damage. It's more fun now. I won't die in one hit. I like that. Even if the opponent is stronger than me, he cannot kill me in one or two hits. Let me know what you think. Do you play Titan? How do you like it? What? How high do you rank the right now? The is it top 5, top 3, number 1? I don't think number 1. So let me know, guys, and see you in the next video. Bye, guys.